This is how the Censor in Premiere Pro. So this is how it sounds. Oh fuck, I fully forgot that. Now for the first method, you can simply go to the start of the swear word and then make a cut. Then move to the end of the word and then make a cut again. And then you can select it and simply delete it. And this is how it sounds. Oh fuck, I fully forgot that. Now to spice it up a bit more, we can add this beep sound effect. So go to the project panel, click on new item and select bars and tone, and then click on OK. Now drag the bars and tones so they align with the swear word. Now to remove the video, you need to make sure it's selected and then press Ctrl and L to unlink them. And then you can remove the video and align the sound with the swear word. And this is how it sounds. Oh, f***, I fully forgot that. You can also add a dolphin sound effect to beep out the word. Simply align the sound effect to the empty space and remove the leftovers. And this is the final result. Oh, f***, I fully forgot that. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. And I'll see you there.